Welcome to another Minecraft video. Really? See, slash. Slash party. We have three. Gonna do that. This. You know what? Let's see. That. Then. I think I'm gonna do this. That. Yep, is this between my team, which is red, and blue? They're in their base. Okay. Really? What's the point of that? Like, Like, yeah. We could all tag team. Oh, what? I screwed that up. And I just screwed up again. Could have got that kill, but I still wouldn't have made it to the top, guys. GG. Wait, am I in? Yeah, I do like this world. Yeah, I pretty immediately got a lot of the bed. Think, yeah, I'm gonna immediately try. Let's try to see if I can, like, yeah, take out some bed. If I can eliminate someone, that would be really good. I blew up a good part of their base there. One direct TNT, and they're pretty screwed. Give me the gold. Yes. Playing it smart. Well, I'm gonna get a tool. A big, strong one. With another tool. Yeah, I think the axe is actually better than the sword. As a weapon. Oh, this knocked off two people. Yeah, right. I'm just gonna do this to keep them busy, pretty much. Yeah. Have 7 kills, probably in one of the top guys, but not anymore. Yeah. have like 9. Destiny probably has like 8 right now. And he just got, now he's at 10. Wow. Did I just... Yeah, I just did. I just have like a big parkour course right there. I think, yeah. Yeah. Utility and that. That's chaos. Or gonna be in a moment. Quite an interesting little thing. Yep. This is gonna be fun. This is just gonna be so much fun. Wow. Some emeralds in the mid area. I am just surprised there are any that there are. Well, yeah, me versus, like, yeah, my team versus green. And yeah, invisibility, speed. Jump boost. think I'll put the rest in here. This is gonna be so much fun. Invis. Oh, the fireball. The TNT. I'm just gonna be a master of this destruction. They have no idea. Here I come. Damn, I was almost there too. That would have really been awesome. That would have really been cool if I was actually able to do that. But they ruined it. Why did they have to ruin that? That would have been so awesome. I was actually able to do that. Okay. All of a sudden I'm clumsy. I would like to know what's going on with me. No. Gonna go to this base before I go anywhere else. There. Good enough. Sharpness and efficiency. They already took care of their bed. Damn. That would have just been so cool. The TNT should also did some damage. What? Did some damage. They're not gonna get close enough to the base to be able to actually, you know, do any damage. Yeah. Weakening the guy's health. He can only have so many golden apples and eventually he will die. And give me that final kill. third killer. GG. And I just leveled up to level 40. And it's glitching. It's glitching, like, Isbit is glitching through every possible, like, letter through every single, like, language. Let's do this. Okay. Got that. And now, let's see. 7 damage to the... attack speed. It's less. Or is it? More damage. A wooden axe does more damage. Interesting. Forgot about that. But I'm gonna upgrade it. To be a more powerful axe. Know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna hide for a moment. What are they doing? No! Lucky. Yeah. I don't know why I did that. That was a waste. Like, yeah. I just realized axes are bitter. Do more damage. And but GG anyways. It was a good game. I'll see you in the next video. Please subscribe if you haven't already, and please like this video. And I'll see you guys next time.